With this amazing weather, I, Pooja Sharma, welcome you all to the Since Independence Top Bulletin. Now let's start with political updates. Enforcement Directorate seized properties of Om Prakash Chautala worth Rs. 3.5 crore.
The trouble of Haryana's former Chief Minister Om Prakash Chautala is continuously increasing. Enforcement Directorate has seized property worth crore of rupees of Om Prakash Chautala. These properties include Om Prakash Chautala's flat, plot and land.
Rajnath Singh has left for senior leaders to nominate as a procession with legislators.
Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh from Lucknow and Mohanlalganj, BJP President of the Scheduled Caste, will be presenting his nomination. Before the nomination, Rajnath Singh worshipped at Hanuman Setu Temple in Lucknow. Yogi Adityanath is not present because the Election Commission has banned campaigning for 72 hours.
PM Modi said that our goal is to make country's economy to $5 trillion by 2025.
The Lok Sabha election 2019 has become fully focused on Prime Minister Narendra Modi. The only issue is Modi Lao or Modi Hatao, but Prime Minister Modi himself does not consider it as such. He clearly says that the elections are centered on the people of the country.
Exports record high in last financial year increased by 11% in March.
During the financial year 2018-19, the country reached onto a new record. Due to high growth in sectors such as pharma, chemical and engineering, exports have increased by 9% to $331 billion. This is the highest export figure in any financial year.
Robust buys in the stock market, Nifty on the new record.
During the financial year 2018-19, the country reached onto a new record. Due to high growth in sectors such as pharma, chemical and engineering, exports have increased by 9% to $331 billion. This is the highest export figure in any financial year.
Now news update for tech lovers. Samsung Galaxy A2 Core will compete with Redmi Go.
Samsung is constantly launching new smartphones in the Indian market. There are many reasons behind this. The company, which was at the number one position, is currently lagging behind from Xiaomi in the Indian market. The company has launched more than half a dozen smartphones in the Galaxy A and M series. Now the company is ready to step in entry-level smartphones. The price of this smartphone is ₹5,990.
Now let's get started with some Bollywood masala news. As Bollywood actress Madhuri Dixit said that I always attempt to do relevant work.
Bollywood actress Madhuri told that I think I always got opportunity to do some cool stuff even in 90s when I was young. When my child watches my dance on K Sara Sara with Prabhu Deva, he says that you are my coolest mom.
Amaira Dastoor shoots more for Mental Hai Kya.
Actress Amaira Dastoor has shot a few fresh scenes for Mental Hai Kya. The film was supposed to come out in March and has now been pushed to a May or June release date.
Aditya Seal said that Dharma Production is like a security blanket.
Actor Aditya Seal, who will next be seen on screen in Student of the Year Part 2, has said that working under Dharma Production House gives an actor a feel of a security blanket.
SRK becomes the only actor to be awarded 3 doctorates.
One of the wisest and the most knowledgeable actor in Bollywood, Shah Rukh Khan, is the only actor to receive 3 international doctorates from 3 different universities.
Now that's all for today. Thank you.